After celebrating his first canonization ceremony, Pope Francis met with Colombia's president, Juan Manuel Santos. They sat down and talked for a bit, and the Pope briefly greeted each member of the presidential delegation. As a gift, President Santos gave him two typical items from Colombia, including the book 100 Years of Solitude by Nobel Prize winner Gabriel Garcia Marquez, and also a handmade image of the Virgin Mary with Jesus.
Nuestro Nobel García Márquez, el único libro que tiene grabados, la única edición que tiene grabados.
In exchange, the Pope gave the president three engraved images of the Vatican. After the meeting, the president met with the press in a nearby street of Via de la Conciliazione, as many onlookers stopped by to take a look. He said he and the Pope talked about how both states are working to achieve peace in Colombia. We spoke about peace, about the need to be victorious in the pursuit of peace. The Holy Father told me only the brave insist that these type of goals be accomplished. Even though they come at a cost, they are worthwhile. The president also invited the Pope to visit Colombia, but the Pope told him that at least this year he only expects to visit Brazil during World Youth Day. He has to choose the countries he visits very carefully. Being from Latin America, I think he's inclined to visit that part of the world, which I perfectly understand. He also told me he likes to travel a lot, so at least for now, his only scheduled trip to Latin America will be to Brazil.
Por ahora, el primer viaje que va a hacer a América Latina va a ser solamente a Brasil.
Given the fact that the Pope is a big soccer fan, both leaders also talked about Argentina's San Lorenzo team.
Me recordó cómo era partidario de San Lorenzo.
He reminded me that he's a San Lorenzo fan, and I told him about the two Colombian stars, Córdoba and Caimán Sánchez, who were San Lorenzo players. The conversation was great. It was very exciting.
Realmente para mí muy emocionante y muy estimulante.
And towards the end of their meeting, the Pope encouraged the president to promote a spirit of peace and unity in Colombia. Okay. Okay.